out here at Spoaks today. We've already done a couple laps. It's pretty hot out today, so we're just taking it easy, cooling off between laps. It takes us about 30 minutes to do a lap, a full lap. And so we're gonna go hit it again. I'm gonna try to keep up with Juan here. He's out here with me on a 350, but he's definitely a lot faster than me. He's a B rider, whereas I'm a C rider. He'll stop for me, and then I'll try to keep up with him for like maybe 20, 30 seconds, and then I won't see him. I won't see him again until he stops. So no, we're just having All right, that was a fun day. Yeah, appreciate my friend Juan coming out and riding with me. That was a lot of fun. We both were working on looking ahead up the trail and through the corners. Yeah, we weren't really trying to ride fast. We were just trying to ride smooth, maintain roll speed, and really be able to carve out those corners, not feel like you're getting stuck in the corners or drifting to the outside of the corners, and being smooth, having fun, and on our dirt bikes. I don't think you can ask for a better day. So appreciate you watching, and until next time, thank you.